everyone. This is Chitra Arora. How are you all? Today I have a very interesting topic for you all. But before that, I would want you to see a picture and observe. So, here's the picture. This is my friend Rohan. Okay? Just look at his picture and observe what do you think of him. And I'm giving you 30 seconds. Okay. Now, please tell me. Yes, Rohan is a happy child. Great. Next. Correct. Rohan is a small boy. Very good. Oh, wow. Very good. Rohan has golden hair. And anybody else? Okay. So, children, as you see, you told me these words like happy, small and golden. Right? With these words, you were telling me the specialities or you are describing Rohan, right? So these words like happy, small and golden, can you tell me what are these words called? Okay, let me tell you. These words that describe someone, somebody or something, they are called describing words, right? Okay, now let's discuss some more things about describing words. As you can see, a word that describes a person, place, thing or an animal is called a describing word. And then these words tell us more about a noun. And describing words are also called adjectives. And children, other than the qualities, they also talk about color, shape, size and number. As you can see, small monkey. Here small is telling the size of monkey, so it's an adjective. 10 boys, beautiful girl, a yellow bus, a round ball, right? Now let us see some more examples of adjectives. Beautiful flowers, tall girl, hot tea, old man, dirty room, naughty mouse. Right, so these words like tall, dirty, naughty, old, beautiful, these words are telling the speciality or they are describing someone or something. So these are describing words. So to make your understanding more clear about it, I am showing you a video. Enjoy.
Adjective.
home children, I hope this video has made your understanding more clear about describing words or adjectives. So now for summarizing, let's do a small recap. Okay, I'm going to ask these questions from you and you have to give me quick replies. Birbal was a dash man. You have to fill in the blanks with the correct describing words. Yes, correct. Birbal was a wise man. Great. Second is, Nina is an dash girl. Anybody? Very good. Nina is an intelligent girl. Great. My mother has dash hair. Nice. My mother has long hair. Okay, and last, the sun is very dash today. Anybody? Very good. The sun is very bright today. Great. So, thank you, children. I hope you enjoyed. Okay, thank you so much.